sky. It's actually one of the places that he used to hang out because his best friend Peter O'Reilly actually owned this place. And a lot of people such as James Douglas, the Queen, etc., they used to always hang out here because it was kind of like the high end for rich famous people. So it's pretty exciting to go check out a place where he actually spent a lot of his time here in Victoria, BC. So stay posted. Probably do some more videos in a second. But we're close by and we're excited to travel back in time and see what it's like. So once again, this is your host, Mary Jane, the Mary Jane Post Adventures, doing life and ghosts as Sir Matthew Begbie. So this is the room that Begbie would have hung out in. He was here. When he was here. And I actually got some photos, videos inside, so eventually I'll get some videos up. This is just a quick version. This place is also haunted, part of the Ghostly Walks tour for Halloween, and it's actually Caroline, the daughter, who haunts this area. So it's pretty interesting to come back and remember that this is part of this place is actually haunted too. So it's a pretty interesting house. So come visit it in Victoria. And once again, this is your host Mary Jam from Mary Jam's Ghostly Adventures, showing you the life and ghost of Sir Matthew Begbie here in Victoria, BC.